Hi guys, Mark here. We're in Germany. We have an interesting scan field. And with this, I'm going to show you how to do the live scan. So we have the EXP7000 here. We've got both sets of, we've got all four extenders here. So that means we have seven super sensors. And what that looks like on the screen is you can see the entire length of the bottom of the screen, and you can see the ground kind of as an animation below that. I'm going to engage the live scan mode, and we're going to see what that looks like and how it changes when you're over a target. So here we've already got our scan field set up, and I'm going to start the live scan. I'm going to do the ground balance. So there we've got the ground balance. Start moving forward. Look, wow. I'm going to back up a little bit. So here's my blue. I'm looking at the ground to mark where that is. I'm going to step forward. There's the red. Okay, that's definitely something that is Ferris. You see, I move over to the left and the target moves to the right. I take a step back. We've got the blue right here. I take another step back, and we're at green. So just to double check it, I'm going to ground balance again and just move forward slowly. There's the blue, and there's the red. So I'm coming back. We're a little bit to the left of it. I'm going to move to my right, and you can see it comes back to the center. I'm going to take a step back. We're right at the edge of the blue signal. I'll take another step back. Okay, now we're back to green. Up a little bit. So there is the beginning of the signature. I make another step forward. And now we've got the red signature. You can also see that on the LEDs on the super sensor. And I take another step forward. And we've got it there. So I come back, and you'll see the super sensors turn blue. Okay, so what we're going to do next is we're going to dig in this area right here to see what we've got.